Joseph Bertolozzi.
I have a percussion project where I'm playing gongs and cymbals. And I came off of concert, and we were standing next to a poster of the Eiffel Tower, and she went bong like it was one of my cymbals. And I said, you know something? That would work. Thank you.